want you guys to shuffle in and out. Rolling to the left. Let's work on those uppercuts, fives and six.
You know, you don't have to be a boxer to get in shape like one. A lot of people are loving the fitness level that they're reaching here at Pepper Boxing. Alex Kaufman, also known as Pepper, is the owner. And I've been hearing so many great things about this place where you can get a full body workout.
Yes, thank you.
Tell me a little bit about how Pepper Boxing works.
Right hook, four, uppercut.
Actually, funny enough, I had a personal training company in New York and I was one of the top trainers there. And it was practical exercise, personally planned equals results. I know it's super long-winded. But when I decided to open up the boxing gym, because I've been boxing for 20 years, I went with Pepper. You pepper a bag with punches, multiple punches, non-stop punching. So again, it works really well for the HIIT training aspect. We are actually the only boxing class in Nashville to incorporate weights during the workout. So we're the only layout in the world that actually has our instructor smack in the middle.
All around the room, you've got these bags hanging us. What's in them and how much do they weigh?
So they're 190 pounds and they're water-filled bags. So another added benefit is the rebound is a lot friendlier on the joints.
So how do you incorporate working with the bags with the weights?
So the boxing part is the cardio bit. The weights is obviously where you actually work the muscles and you tone and tighten. So you really do get the full workout. It really is the HIIT in HIIT training.
It really is the HIIT in HIIT training. So now there's several different punches that you have to learn in the class. Can you show me what those are?
Sure. So there's six basic punches, the most important being the jab. So let's put your left foot forward.
Oh, my left.
Yeah, the other one. And now the left hand is gonna go in front of your nose. It's kind of like a little windshield wiper. Tuck that elbow nice and tight. Now, when you throw the jab, you're gonna turn and push. Now, you're not gonna necessarily push into the bag, you're gonna snap the bag. Have you ever heard of snapping the punch before?
Yeah.
That's exactly it. So snap the jab, good. And that's gonna be, it's gonna read distance, timing, and it's gonna set up. So pretend like you have this power punch coming like this. You're gonna see that all day. But now I start to change it and I start to mask it. It's a knockout. That's exactly right. So that's the one and then the two. Let's do the three and the four.
Okay.
Three and the four, those are circle punches. So circle, it doesn't mean loop. We're not gonna loop around. You're just gonna open up, open, circle, and then bring it back. So let's do the three, that's the left one. Let's do it together. Open your elbow. Tighten this one.
Okay, tighten this one.
Open this one, okay. Open this, and now you're just gonna turn and pivot. Excellent. Now let's do that with the right side, the same thing. Open, open, now turn. Good, so those are your two hooks. We have the one, two, three, four. Let's go for the five, six, the uppercuts. Five, so it's the one that goes right up the middle. There you go, goes up right up the middle on the right as well, and you're gonna pivot on your hips. That's exactly it, so let's throw the five,
okay,
and then the six. Boom, so we have the one, two, let's do it, ready?
Okay.
One, two, now the three is the hook, four, five, and six. She's a pro.
There you go.
Step, step, cross.
It's 50 minutes of just getting you sweating and in shape with music. Lighting is really kind of dim and fun.
Yep.
So there's all kinds of classes, options that you have.
Yes.
And people can go on your website. Do you need to sign up for that?
You go to pepperboxing.com. The first fresh session is free, excuse me. You just have to give us a call or email us or DM us on our social media and we'll set you up. So first one's totally free. We do packages, different kind of memberships that are month to month. You can cancel at any time.
Well, that sounds like a knockout for me.
Thank you.
Thank you, Alex.
My pleasure.
Pepper Boxing is here on Bandywood in Green Hills, and we'll make sure we put their website on ours at newschannel5.com.
Pepper on three, one, two, three. Pepper!